Hello everybody, welcome back to something a little bit different. Again, the queen will try to last. Now, as you can clearly see, this is not The Sims. This is, in fact, Kingdoms, as the crumbling So I'm taking a little break from The Sims 4 because, as much as I love the game, it can be a little... It can be a little irritating, especially with all the lag. So I decided to play a game that's, a little less lag. Even when recording, it's, it's not that laggy. This is actually the third time I have tried to record this episode because the audio was too loud. But I think I figured it out. At least I'm hoping that I did, because well, if not, then I will have to record the episode for a fourth time. And honestly, I'm just not about that life. So this is a really fun game. I play it, I don't want to say often because I haven't got very far in it, but it's an easy game to play because you don't need, a mouse to play it. You can just use the arrow keys or the WASD to control the player. And it has a simple premise, which you can see in the background, being built, expand, and defend. But as much as I have played the game, I have not gotten past the second or third island. I don't know how to beat the game, if you can beat the game. I don't know much about the game. I don't know if there's a map, so I don't know if, like, you win the game whenever you've explored the entire map, or if it's a thing where, like, you get to a certain island, and it's like, yep, you win, or you get to, like, the fifth island, and it's like, yep, you defended the crown. I don't know. So if any of you in the comments know, or if any of you in the comment want to give me some helpful suggestions, that would be much appreciated. Because I honestly don't really know what I'm doing. And yeah, kind of a mess. I need to, explore a little bit. I need to find the ship. Oh, there's the ship. Yay, really close. And figure out where the monsters are coming from. Hopefully find a chest as well. Now, I'm playing this name because, I'm gonna be trying to upload every single day for at least 2 weeks because I'm out of my classes for the next 2 weeks because of the coronavirus. And then at the end of the 2 weeks, oh, here's the dog. Sweet. Okay. And then at the end of the 2 weeks, I'll get email from the president of the health people, and they'll tell me whether or not I'm going to be finishing up the semester online, or if we can go back to classes. I personally think that we're going to be going back to classes because, as of now, no one, not the employees and not the students, no one has been tested positive for the coronavirus, so I think they just did it as a preemptive measure to kind of be like, just in case. We want to act like we're doing something to prevent this from spreading, so we're gonna stop classes from happening. So yeah, I personally think that at the end of the 2 weeks, I'm going to be going back to classes, so I figured take advantage of the time I'm going to be spending at home. Get some videos done. As much as, you know, I would love to play The Sims 4 every single day, it's a fish. As much as I would love to play The Sims 4 every single day for 2 weeks, I just can't. I'm gonna go off my mind. If you watched the last video, you would understand why. There are some lag issues. I have deleted 4 more games since the last Sims 4 episode. I don't know if it's gonna run any quicker, but I'm hoping that it will. But I chose this game because I know that it's a lot calmer and it will just ease my soul a little bit. I won't be so irritated. It's kind of what video games are supposed to do. They're kind of supposed to help you calm down and unwind. They're not supposed to make you more stressed. Though oftentimes they do with me, because what can I say, I'm a little anxious baby. And the simplest of things give me anxiety. But this game, it's very calm. Aside from the monsters that give me a heart attack every single time they jump on screen. other than that, it's kind of a soothing game. And it has a beautiful art style, as you can clearly see. I love the pixels. I love the pixel art style. It's so pretty. I wish I could do pixel art, but alas, I cannot. The soundtrack is amazing. Like, oh my gosh. And they have different seasons, so like, sometimes it rains. Oh, I was not expecting the monsters this early. Why? I thought you were supposed to only come out during nighttime. What the heck? I forgot what I was gonna say. They have seasons, so sometimes it rains, and I love the rain. So, you know, a pixel art style game where it rains, like, it's a match made in heaven. It doesn't rain all the time, but it does occasionally rain. And it makes me so, so happy to see that. It sucks that the portal is on that side. It's on the left side because, normally it just kind of sucks because I'm used to it being on the right side. At least starting out, I'm used to it being on the right side. Going to eat little horsey? I said little horsey, it's probably an adult horse. I'm gonna try and get off of this island as quickly as possible, but no promises. Luckily, the boat is very close to the dog. Sorry, that's what I was going to say. So that's good. Because it means that they won't take me as long getting to the dog. I'm cutting down trees to expand how far the grass will grow, which will give them more hunting grounds, and it will also allow my horse to eat a lot more. And not feel as tired. I am broke. Capital B. The boat is, I wouldn't say halfway, maybe like a quarter? The frame is done, and so is the bottom layer, but it's about three more layers, and then, yeah, about a third of the way done, maybe. I'm not very good at fractions. So take that lightly. Take that with a grain of salt. Oh my goodness. That is a lot of coins. See, the good thing about having the boat not be on the side of the portal is that I can just come over here and have them build it whenever. I don't have to be like, as soon as the morning happens, which is good, because it means that I'll hopefully be able to leave a little bit. Maybe I should go join since it's so early in the morning. Monsters can't be out now. Can they? That's an honest question for the good one, I don't know. You see, it's raining. It's so peaceful. Okay, that kind of touches my arm. Ow. Pop. I know these statues do something, but I don't really know what they do. So if anyone knows what those statues are supposed to do, that'd be helpful. I was hoping that I could go the other running the other way so that I could get some more money. But alas. Give some of this money to the treasurer. The treasurer is going to hide inside the camp base. Which is a good thing, because if ever there were a time that my base got destroyed, it means that him and his money are locked away safe. Okay, we're gonna, should we give some more to the treasure? No, why not? Okay, I was really scared for a second that it wouldn't be enough, and then I'd left with the balcony, and he would go inside, and then my money would be gone. So, luckily it was just enough. Slow, but certain. There are lots of rabbits, which means my hunters should hopefully get a lot of money. Almost done. I say, not really certain if it's almost done. It should be. It's more than half, I think. It's like 2/3, maybe? I don't know. I'm just saying numbers. I promise I have played this game before. Whenever there aren't monsters attacking me. Birds are chirping ridiculously loud. So, it's because it's almost spring. They're trying to make everything in this game is so pretty. I think we're gonna finish off the boat, tonight, hopefully. Or today. I think it's morning. We're down to the last boat of it. How much money it takes to rebuild the boat. It takes like 3 freaking pounds. So much money. Oh, it's blood moon. That's slightly terrifying, actually. Let me go see if anyone has any money. So that I can distract, monsters. So that hopefully they don't blow down. Down to the last little bit. Like, we only need like a couple more. It's day 7. Oh, come on. Just a little bit more. I'm gonna start improving the fences. Because as good as my armors are. Thank you. Well, girl, contributions. One of you will be a builder. I just haven't put money into the builder yet. Oh, that's it. That's the last little bit. Day 7, we finished the ship. It's about midday, so... about to be so screwed because all of my freaking defenders just left. I don't know what this is. I think these are for builders, but I don't know why I need strong builders. Destroyed. night portion of this game is both incredibly fast and the slowest thing to ever happen to me. Simultaneously, like at the same time. They didn't attack today. Why didn't they attack tonight? Now I'm more concerned by the fact that they didn't attack. Hopefully you'll get medic to the base in time, but if not, it was good not knowing you, because I saw you for barely 5 seconds. Gotta make it back home to the base. There's an overpopulation of bunnies. And an overpopulation of coins, almost. Let's do that. Why not? Let's have some fun. There is a deer in my camp. They are getting bold. These frickin' rabbits. This dude is making it to the camp on fine. Ooh! That's also not what I wanted to do. But that's what I did. I regret that decision that I made. Thank you. That's how I did it anyways. Gonna get two builders and one armor. Hopefully they are at the dock. They should be. Yep, okay. I'm gonna go, back. Fill up on some money, and then, leave the island. To wait through another night cycle. And this, some of you have some money you would like to give me. 1 coin. Really? All these rabbits. 1 coin? I'm sure they'll be fine. I'm trying to remember there's a chest over here, but I honestly can't remember, so I'm gonna have to go all the way back over here again. Because, my memory's, not the greatest. I don't think there was a chest over here, but honestly, I can't remember. Nope, no chest. Just a camp and some creepy rocks that allow monsters from different worlds to come torture us humans. Why would you go to this side? I don't understand. I'm gonna leave some coins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I should probably do it the other way. Get better, but it did not. And honestly, I think the best option here is to just leave. You know, I'm certain that the people that I'm leaving behind, they're all going to they're gonna be fine. You know, they're not gonna die from any monsters. They're gonna live long, prosperous lives. The camp is gonna be fine. They're not going to have to worry about money at all, because I totally left money behind in the treasury. I didn't just empty out the treasury and then leave the island. I didn't do that at all. What are you talking about? I'm sure that you're going to have long, prosperous lives, and there's nothing left for me. But it didn't, so I just left before I died. I would like to live on better terms, to last, and it's not always the time to embrace. Like I said, I have played this game before, but I have not finished it. I don't know how to finish it. I don't know if I can finish it. So let me know if you know. If you subscribe, it would mean the world to me. Recorded this video about 3 times. The audio, I understand it was really, really loud. There are multiple problems right now. 1, the microphone keeps peaking, and 2, the in-game video game audio is so loud. I don't know why. I'm trying to figure it out. Hopefully I will, but if you subscribed, it would mean the world to me, and it would brighten my day so much. I would feel so happy, and it would just make my day so much better. Anyways, if you want to see my incomplete, unfinished, and never will be finished Jedi Fallen Order playthrough, you can click that video right there. If you want to see my Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge video, you can also click that link, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!